King, I'm getting word we have a situation backstage in it. Hey, it looks like now we have a brawl on our hands.
We got a camera back there. Check this out.
Man! He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Whoa! This isn't good. And it's just getting worse. I wonder if the referee is too intimidated to do anything. At some point, this madness has to end. Direct hit. I don't know if you can get back on your feet after that. Getting tagged like that might be enough to keep an opponent down for good. Devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time will sound like. Oh, did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this is going to turn into a whooping.
Yeah. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Right now, the momentum is with Finn Balor, and who knows when it'll stop.
Finn Balor is in position. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Uh-oh. What are we going to see here? Oh, no. Oh!
And he's got him locked up here.
Sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Oh, geez.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Reversal. Whoa!
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. This is a match that doesn't need a lot of hype or description. Just look in the ring. This is going to be an incredible six-man tag match.
Well, six competitors in the ring, but only one team will prevail.
Here we go.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
To good use.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. So damaging. Here. More damage to the neck. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. First time for everything, I guess. Seen him do that before. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Great point, John. And he does this.
Looking for the quick cover is Carl Anderson. Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Oh, I think this man needs business. Oh,
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Yeah, and you can see it working right here.
Effective use of the STO to sweep the legs out from under.
Yeah, and land right on the back of your head. Ouch!
Quick cover, like looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful. Boom!
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Executed offense.
Here's a cover.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
You don't see that move every day. We're seeing an all-out assault on the back. Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. Watch out.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He's in full-on attack mode now. I think he's through playing around.
Here's a cover. Seen him do that before.
He sees it.
Luke Gallows is going in for the kill. Look at him catch him off guard.
Quick red count. Wow, he's still down after that.
Finn Balor tags in.
Not this! Oh, look at the emotion! Oh, he's obviously hoping to end it.
Look at this.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Oh, trying to put him away.
Hey, going for the cover. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his stomach.
looks like somebody wants back in this match.
He's going for it all.
This could be it. Hey, from the top rope.
And now he goes for it a second time.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
I'll tell you exactly what he's thinking.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Looks like he's starting to tire. He's always up for a challenge, and tonight is no different. Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Finn Balor here. What's he thinking, Cole?
I'll tell you exactly what he's thinking.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Look at Finn Balor here.
Look at him out there reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
Here's it coming.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful competitors for sure.
Incoming!
And off the tag is Carl Anderson.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Carl Anderson is looking at this right now. Look at Carl Anderson. It's coming. Just making his presence felt there.
Now bringing in his partner.
What should Carl Anderson's mindset be at this point in time?
You can bet this is not how he drew this one up.
Cover here.
You're watching Raw for more than 20 years, the premier program in all of sports entertainment.
This could end it in a hurry. He's got him down, Cole.
Anderson scores the victory.
Here are your winners, Finn Balor, Luke Gallows, and Carl Anderson.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations. Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
Don't adjust your TV, folks. This Vegas crowd.